In Belgium, you can see all the wildlife in the form of chocolate. The Choco Palace Festival challenges chocolatiers to make their best animal. Visitors can see gorillas, elephants, flamingos, and more. Organizers expect more than 30,000 visitors before the festival closes April 8th. But you have to eat your dinner first, okay? That's the reason why we have these good people here from Corner Pub and Grill. We have Christina Huck, Miss Everything. Let's first start with Executive Chef Tim Kimmel. What do you have over there, sir?
Oh, we got all sorts of stuff for Hot Spicy Chicken Day. We've got our chicken wings. This is a gluten-free hot sauce, so this can be for gluten-free friendly.
Okay.
And our French fries are gluten-free. We've got a crispy chicken salad that you can get, you know, the hot sauce on there as well, or plain grilled chicken. We have our spicy buffalo chicken sliders over here. And then what we're doing here today is our hot and spicy chicken sandwich.
Okay, so, what are you guys using in order to make the sauce gluten-free?
The sauce, it's just a nice mix of stuff, and the thickening agent
is... Are you not willing to tell us what's in it?
I can't do that. I can't do that.
It's a nice mixture of stuff. Did you not hear that? Okay, we're going to watch Christina Huck, Miss Everything. Can you tell us about everything else that's happening at Corner Pub and Grill?
So much is happening. We just started our new menu Monday, so that's been awesome. We have gluten-free daily specials Monday through Thursday, and then we have a new drink drink menu starting on Monday. And what's really cool about that is we will be having a drink dedicated to the Tata Sisterhood, which is great friends of the restaurant and the owners. And like at Shack, we have the Tata Tacos, a dollar of each taco goes towards the
Tata
Foundation.
Sisterhood.
It is, yes.
What do they do?
So they give and raise money to give to women who are battling breast cancer. But it's all localized. So they kind of find these people and kind of hear their stories and figure out what they can do to help them. And so we think that's such an awesome cause. We've gotten to know the gentleman that started it because of his wife. He has four kids, and so kind of like her name lives on a little bit. So we decided to add on a tiki drink for the Corner Pub. Paddy season starting, something fun. So we have all these tiki, like real tiki glasses, shapes and sizes and colors. And so portions of each of those ones sold will go towards them as well.
You know, Chef Kimmel, you know, when Christina tells me about this, what I'm hearing is a family empowering themselves, especially the men empowering themselves around battling breast cancer. How do you feel about that much fun being had in your restaurant?
Well, I think all the men out there love Tata's, right?
Yeah, they do. Yeah, that's what I heard.
I can totally support the cause, that's for sure.
What else do you guys have coming up this summer? Because obviously this is the place to be. If somebody, I guess, think about it. Now that I think about it, if anybody else wants to have a fundraiser, how do they get in contact with you in order to try to set that up?
They could either contact info at Corner Pub and Grill or talk to the manager when you're in the store. Normally they'll pass along to myself and then the owners, and we'll see what we can do to help out. We have great event space at night. Jack's are awesome for that, our sister restaurant.
All right.
And then Corner Pub, we have the patio, we have the bar area, we have a back room. So
and
we're willing to make
it'll stop raining
work.
So we can have
hopefully,
it out there, right?
Exactly.
Right?
Have the whole patio to yourselves, which is awesome. And it's all renovated, redone, it's beautiful.
Okay.
So it's ready to use it.
All right, everybody. Well, Corner Pub and Grill, they have two locations, 13645 Big Bend Road in Valley Park. Also, they have one in Ellisville at 15824 Fountain Plaza Drive. See what you're getting into at Corner Pub and Grill.com. You too can have a hot and spicy fundraiser to help the community here on the 9 a.m. show.